Thank you. Okay, sorry. Apparently my mic was messed up. Anyways, I was gonna wait for that song to be over, but it was too long and I got lazy. So, we're just gonna do this. Also, hi. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. Anyways, sorry about that. Are we back now? Are we back? Did it work? Are we? I don't know why that was being so angry. Anyways, what was I saying? Hi, Galaxy. Oh, Violet, if you're still here, you are more than welcome to stay. I mark my streams 18 plus, so I don't have to censor myself, but really, as long as you're 14 or older, I don't really care if you're here. Just stay age appropriate. Like, don't flirt with adults, I guess. You know what I mean? I don't really care, guys. Also, I am still sick. I am kind of losing my voice on and off. But I have been not streaming for a month now, unintentionally, and I need to get back into it. I will say, I did end the December goal before we actually get into this. The December goal is over, but that's because I got to planning my streamiversary goals today. I will say that out of financial necessity, a lot of our goals are going to be, actually, let me go ahead and pull it up for you guys. We are going to let me get okay, so my 2-year streamiversary is December 31st, and we're just gonna look at the goals real quick. There is gonna be a focus on tip goals because I will need them as soon as possible. Yeah, Galaxy, yeah. There's gonna be a focus on tip goals because I need money as soon as possible to pay for college stuff that is kind of urgent. So there's more goals than before. More goals than there usually are, specifically for tip goals. There are still sub goals, because why not? And there's incentives for both that will be going on the whole time. So I just wanted to let you guys know that this streamiversary, there is a focus on tip goals. I kind of have to pay, like, I'm gonna be completely honest. I have to pay $2,000 to a college in order to register for classes for this next semester. And this is supposed to be the last semester that I have before I graduate from this school. So I'm kind of just really overwhelmed by that. And so, pretty much all, if not most, of the money from this is gonna go towards that. And because Twitch payouts don't come until after classes start, I kind of need to do tips first. Tips, prioritize tips over subs. So, but there are still sub goals for you guys because I know you guys like to do that. And that's gonna be happening on December 31st. I'll make more announcements about it in my Discord. More information for you guys, all written down in my Discord. So if you're not there, you can join it. I'll probably make an announcement like before Christmas. I don't know. So, yeah. Yeah, so I got that sorted out today. I just wanted to let you guys all know that. But oh my god, we're almost at 2 years. I've been streaming for almost 2 years. That's fucking crazy. That's fucking wild. It's absolutely bonkers. I'm excited for it. The stream will be at least 16 hours, so there's plenty of time to join in on the fun. But yeah, like I said, I'll post more info on it about it in my Discord. So, but sorry for the lack of streams again. I've been sick on and off. So I went on a trip over Thanksgiving. I came back. I got COVID. I got over COVID. I went to work. The girls at work were sick. I got sick, and I'm still like recovering from it. So it's just been a chaotic like month, which is why you haven't seen me in a month, because I've just been super duper sick. That is crazy, Galaxy. That's wild. I will apologize. My voice is like coming and going and coming and going. I still have a really bad cough, so I'm really sorry. I'll try to mute so you guys don't, when I know I'm gonna cough, so that you don't have to like hear it, because it's really gross. But a year and a half in 2 months, that's crazy. So I have this game. I have like 3 of these games. I don't know how many I'll play. I don't know how long they take, but we're just gonna do them. I just thought this would be really chill. Oh, that took us nowhere. I just thought this would be really chill and fun. We wouldn't have to pay too much attention to it. Grandma taught me to love cats. Ooh. Okay. So, it's just a game where we look for cats. Does that count? It does count. Okay. Yeah, and we just look for the kitties, and we find the kitties. I don't know. I thought this would be cute and not, like, too much energy for me. Oh, there's a cat on the light. Was that cat not real? Kitty, kitty. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's kind of cool. Huh. Interesting. Huh. Hi, Kai. Everybody, Kai says hi. Speaking of kitty cats. Also, do you guys like my Christmas decorations? I made them special today instead of working on commissions like I was supposed to. Okay, there's a cat there. Find Fofino. I got an achievement for that. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. We have three of each left. Then, oh. There was a toilet cat. Okay. We found all the hidden cats. Now we just need to find the cats that are not hidden. Some jazzy music. Okay, we got one more cat to find, guys. I feel like it's gotta be in here. Huh. Interesting. Let me know if you guys see it, since there's only one left. I don't see it. I don't think it's gonna be out here. Really like the music. I don't know. There's one left, and I don't know where it is. Hi Kai. Everybody, Kai says hi. Oh, found it. We did it. Oh, okay. Time for the second floor. Save the Earth. It's the only planet with cats. Okay. Thank you for the lurk card. Ooh, you got one more obvious cat and then a bunch of hidden ones. Not a bunch of hidden ones, but a significant number of hidden ones. Ooh, we're down to one of each. Find Fofino. Okay, now we're just missing one cat that's not hidden. Let's go in the bathroom first. Found it. We did it. Okay. That's the second floor. Now we got the third floor. Cats are mystical. Ooh. Let's build a cat army. Exactly. Ooh. Spirit board cat. Kitty. Kitty. Okay. Mm-mm. Not where I want it to go. Alright, now we're just looking for the hidden cats. I don't know where they're hiding. I don't know where they could be. Okay, well, I don't know why they'd put one there behind the thing. Okay, last one. This is tricky.